Well, topping our news at this hour, an early morning fire remains under investigation. The fire started around 6 o'clock in West Terre Haute at 1230 North Smith Place. Firefighters tell News 10 all six family members were able to make it out of the home safely. A cause to that fire has yet to be determined.